Number 11. A boat departs Port Isabel, Texas, traveling to an oil rig. The oil rig is located 9 miles east and 12 miles north of the boat's departure point. About how many miles is the oil rig from the departure point? So if you don't know your directions, north is straight up, south is straight down, west is straight to the left, and east is straight to the right. So we're going to be starting at a direction or at a place, and we're going to start by going 9 miles east. That means I'm going to go to the right 9 miles. Then I'm going to switch directions and start going north for 12 miles. So when you switch directions from east to north, you're going to create a right angle relationship. So this is where we stop at the oil rig, but we want to know how far the oil rig is from where we started. And so that distance is what we're trying to find. So what we just created is a right triangle. So one of the things you were supposed to learn in eighth grade is how to solve for a missing side of the right triangle by using Pythagorean theorem. A squared plus B squared equals C squared. In this formula, the A and the B values come from the two sides that make up the right angle. And those two sides are 9 and 12. It doesn't matter which one you put in for A and which one you put in for B, but don't forget to square them before adding them. The C value is always the side across from the right angle, which is called the hypotenuse. That's the one we're trying to find, so I'm going to keep that as C squared. So I'm going to simplify the left side of the equation by putting in my calculator 9 squared plus 12 squared. And that's 225. Now that's not my distance. Remember, that is C squared. To get my C value, I need to undo that squaring by taking the square root of each side. So I'm going to take the square root by hitting second x squared of 225, and that is 15. So the two places are 15 miles apart.